Welcome everybody, Sami here. So today, LaserPecker is shooting a facial video for its new product, LaserPecker C1. It can not only do laser engraving, cutting, but also drawing. And this is a total new product on the market. So they invited me here to give a first look. So I thought I'm gonna do the vlog or something. So here we go. So that is 15 millimeters, right? This is in one pass. That's crazy. That is the normal version, the shorter version. Check this out. This is a longer one. This is a new accessory. This is a cutting pad, you know, just put under the laser engraver when you are cutting. There are lots of new accessories. Yeah, purifier and also the case, so you can engrave safely. They have a trolley, you know, so basically it can engrave infinitely with no limit for your length. That's one of the things really impressed me, you know. All right, that's the last scene. They were supposed to move to the next thing 5 hours ago.
2,000 years later.
Right now, we are moving to the second scene. Not this here. Right now, I'm recording outside and it's really windy. As you can see, the trees, you know, it's windy. I'm with the mic, with this mic, what's the brand? Comica. Vimo S. So this is the sound with the Vimo S. And this is the sound without Vimo S. Okay, I already plugged off the receiver. Now without the mic. As you can see, as you can hear the difference. Now with the mic. So you can hear the difference. To shoot such a facial video, you know, the most time-consuming thing is to decorate the set. See every detail here and there. Just to check out the lights, to build all of this from ground up. Just imagine all this kind of work just to set up all these lights. So yeah, make sure to subscribe. All right. Almost everything has set up. This is the actress.
2, 3, action.
1 eternity later.
We still have like half the script to go. I think I will go home. This is time consuming, you know. Even for the simplest action, it takes at least like 5 or 6 times. You know? So I'm not gonna wait till the finish. Very simple conclusion for today is, first of course, I'm really impressed with the LaserPecker C1. It has numerous new accessories and it has new functions, especially that drawing function. Definitely I will test that, because you know, for the laser cutting or laser engraving, it's a little bit dangerous, but not for the drawing. So I can even have fun with my daughter, with my kids, you know. Another one is like, they're really stable, right? Very stable, even in this prototype stage. I just cannot wait. So stay tuned for my review. This is just the first run. It's dark outside. I've been there like for at least like 10 hours. So I go back to home now. Bye bye.
This is the LaserPecker LX1. It features exceptional laser power, exchangeable tool modules, and an expansive working area. Extend your creativity with the LX1's exquisite engravings, exceptional cutting depth, and extensive list of materials. The foldable lift and turn frame requires no assembly. It opens for instant use and allows for convenient storage. The multifunctional models include a 10-watt 45 nanometer blue light laser, a 20-watt 450 nanometer blue light laser, and a 1064 nanometer wavelength infrared laser. Interchangeable tools like the artist module switch effortlessly for expanded functionality and more expressive creativity. The LX1 is suitable for use with over 100 types of materials, Whether you work with metals, acrylic, glass, and slate, or organics like wood, bamboo, or leather, the LX1 can handle any project with ease. The maximum engraving speed is an impressive 200 millimeters per second with an engraving accuracy of less than 0.05 millimeters. The LX1 has exceptional cutting power. It cuts through 10 millimeter linden wood and up to 15 millimeter solid wood with ease. LaserPecker LX1, extremely practical, extra innovative, exceptionally versatile. LaserPecker, let creativity fly.